filmmaker Rohit Shetty's latest cop drama Sooryavanshi, which was earlier slated for 27th of March 2020 release, will now be releasing on 24th of March 2020. It was announced through a quirky video featuring the film's hero Akshay Kumar along with Ajay Devgn and Ranveer Singh, the two on-screen uniformed heroes of Shetty's supercop universe. The date marks the Maharashtrian New Year Gudi Parva and therefore is a state holiday in the state. Keeping the festive mood in mind, Shetty and team want to cash in on the Maharashtra government's declaration that multiplexes, eateries and shops in malls can stay open 24/7 from now on. Following an initiative by the Cabinet Minister of Tourism and Environment Government of Maharashtra, Aditya Thackeray. In the video, a group of children with a piece of paper mentioning the new release date goes to Ranveer or Sangram Bhalerao in Simba for approval, and he asks them to go and ask Ajay or Bajirao Singham of the Singham films. Ajay happily agrees, as does Akshay Kumar, who plays the starring role of Veer Sooryavanshi in Sooryavanshi. Then all the kids run towards the theatre and shout, "Aa rahi hai police!" The trailer of the film will be out on 2nd of March 2020. Akshay captioned the teaser, "Ain't no time for crime, cause aa rahi hai police." Sooryavanshi marks the on-screen reunion of Akshay and Katrina Kaif after a decade. The two stars last starred together in 2010 release Tees Maar Khaan. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.